Just because that
made
sense.
Okay,
we're going to Aaron's soccer game and blah, 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 blah. We're going to... I forgot to take out my earrings.
Okay, I'll explain it better this time.
I gotta take these out.
Okay, so we're going to Aaron's soccer game in California.
This doesn't break. I'm scared.
Oh no! It broke!
Because this is an away game.
Oh no! It broke! It broke.
This is not my first soccer game. I forgot to film for my first soccer game.
We've been too busy.
That's nice to say about yourself. My first game we lost 2-0. We would have had 1 point if my coach didn't say it was a direct kick. Or was it? Yeah, he said direct kick when it was an indirect kick. So, one of my teammates scored a goal and it didn't count because it was an indirect kick. We were mad. Yeah. If we win today, can we go get ice cream?
My hair feels so curly.
Daddy, can we film some at the soccer game?
I want to film.
You sure you're not going to be wobbly?
So, I'm going to... I'm never wobbly.
That's a lie.
Only when you're drunk.
Only when I'm like...
And if you're wondering why Haley's not here, which I wouldn't worry about it, she's at her friend's house.
We cannot show her this video. Well, we can because she doesn't even know what it means.
What?
We probably can show her this video because she probably doesn't even know what that means.
As you can see, my soccer colors are orange and black. I wanted to be the Tigers, but we just had to be the Hawks.
You're the Jack-o'-lanterns.
We're not the Jack-o'-lanterns.
We're
the Hawks.
Halloweenies.
He said Halloweenies.
Buddy.
I can only be a boy's
Taylor. I hope you couldn't hear that. If you did, I'm very sorry.
Not necessary.
Whatever he says is never necessary.
Oh, that is rude. Offensive.
What's offensive?
I said offensive.
Okay then.
Even.
This is a 4-minute video of nothing. Okay, goodbye. Bye.
Berber.
Okay, we're at the gas station meeting up with my coach, and that view is like amazing. I can't see anything. I don't know if it's working.
This is fun.
WKKW. Dream Falls Upside Down. Making your day.
Should I yell out and say hi, John?
No. See you at the soccer game.
Go ahead.
Okay. I'm too old for this.
I'll do it again. It's fun. Are you videotaping us?
Him.
Oh, okay. No, I'm ready. I want to be videotaped.
Okay, go ahead.
Ready? That hurt. Oh my god.
Phone's gone.
That was about to happen. I'm sorry. Good thing I have an OtterBox on it.
Who said on the left?
All right, now I am going to videotape some of the game. I said now I am going to videotape some of the game.
I'm afraid I'm going to roll. I'm going to keep rolling. You're not going to roll into the field.
I will. Go.
Hold on. Are you videotaping? Are you still videotaping?
No.
Ooh, good job.
All right, ready? One, two.
Get it, Aaron.
Get it, Haley.
Come on, ladies.
Good job.
I got that on Snapchat, by the way.
Go, Haley, that's yours.
Push up, CC, push up.
No, thank you, because she don't know how to run.
I can't walk up and
up. She could have got that ball.
Ow. My ankle hurts.
Come on, ladies. CC, up, up, up. Go, CC,
come on,
go.
Get it, Chloe. Get it.
Take your feet off from under it.
I'm going to roll again.
Let me try.
It just hurts.
Oh. Right there.
I'm ready. JK.
Yo. You can borrow the blanket if you want.
Yeah, you can borrow the blanket, too.
I said if I was little, I would.
Oh, whatever. Now there wasn't much people watching.
What are you trying to do?
What? No, it's not.
You make an egg shape. Get off of it.
I'll keep rolling around.
So here's the dealio, Emilio. We won the game 2-1. 2-1, right? 2-1, and but they forfeited.
2-1.
B caller 9-888-381-WKKW, and I will give
you they, because the smallest girl on your team sat on their goalie. It's supposed to be
like this big she didn't mean to though. She tripped. Maya,
one of, she sat right on her.
One of my teammates went to kick the ball, but the goalie got a hold of it. Slipped out of her hands, so Maya went to kick it again. Scored a goal, but they called a foul because the goalie screamed. Because Maya sat on her. She tripped over the goalie's hand. And sat on her by accident. And then it would have been a goal if they didn't blow the whistle yet. Maybe. Maybe not. You never know. I don't know.
Which would have made it 3-0.
Yeah. But she started bawling, and then they blew the whistle right when Maya kicked it in the goal. So we won 2-1. Maya went to the sideline and started bawling because she was afraid that she did something wrong, which she didn't mean to, so it's really not... Never mind. I don't even know what to say right now. Oh my gosh.
That's so bad.
See you later, alligator. That's his way of saying goodbye. Goodbye.
Hey, kids.
I can see brown hair.
I see like 15 inches. 580, so 15 isn't
going to
get you very far.
I see! Look at
it! I still want it! I don't think any of the ones are really easy. You need to wait for the younger ones.
I want to go fast! It's so fast!
I want it.
You are still under the age of 10. You are still a younger child.
Get up! So I can get him.
Both of you above the age of 10. None of
the other
well, do you
want to
go get some really hard ones?
But I did.
Jesus. Grief had run past half of them.
I want to get an egg. Watch it be one with peanuts in it.
It'd be yours.
It would be mine.
Leave some of the easy ones for the young kids, boy.
I just passed the whole section back there.
I know.
Runaway egg! Runaway egg!
Lost them all.
Story. Yeah, that's part of yours.
He needs a bag.
Say hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron.
Ooh, blue.
Well, I guess I gotta get up now. How much you want me to film?
It doesn't matter.
Aaron.
I want to be rich.
Hey Brian, is it, you okay? Have your pictures to take?
Okay.
These kids really need to look up.
Let me tell you where the prize one is.